Roy Shaw, aka Pretty Boy Shaw, is best known for a ferocious trilogy of fights with Lenny McLean and the years he spent in prison fighting the system, from London's ancient high security prisons to the infamous Broadmoor mental facility. But what